I guess it's that time. The program says that I get to say welcome, so welcome. And I think there's some good food back there. We're ready to go eat. But before we get started, Casey's going to come up and give her invocation.
Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for this day. I thank you for everybody who came out tonight. I ask that you bless the food we're about to eat. I ask that you bless the hands that prepared it. I ask that you keep an eye on us as we all leave here this evening. It's in your heavenly name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
It's wonderful. I appreciate it greatly. They did a great job. As you can tell, since I'm up here, there's a little bit of a change to the program. Mrs. Stroud was out today due to illness. So she will not be here this evening, so we're going to do the academic awards at our awards ceremony, and we're going to move straight into our cheerleading awards with Nicole. Yeah. Thank you.
We do know that he had seven plants, 78 times on here.
And that was very impressive for a kid that did not start. He had to hook it up. And the top kid in Oklahoma had 200 tackles. He had 78 of non-starters. That was pretty impressive.
Chris has brought a home in the long term at third place. And
Can I finish it?
Yeah.
Calm down over
here. If you haven't seen us yet, we learned a whole lot out here. We learned about pole vault, and we got third place in pole vault. And eight angels, we give them a great foot, a little bit. He's been over in the practices out of the media, so we're hoping that those regionals can get over there. And angels will decide to say, you know, okay. Lance had a bad track meet with 41 100-meter runners. He got sixth place with a 12.4 run on the 100-meter dash. The relay team got seventh place with a 51.36, and we practiced handoff running around the park right here. We need 4 points, we're going to get out, so we're hoping to improve our time. We get to 48 this weekend. Summer, progressively, jumped a high jump 41 times, got sixth place. She was not happy with the major high jump. Long jump, she's actually a good long jumper. She just fell backwards, and if you know, you fall backwards, your hand counts. So she would have brought up another one, but her hand, she tries to fall backwards, not bring one home. Emily, which is not stretching, she was not bring home the medal. She's a good jumper, but she likes to scratch. And her three girls, Kristen, got sixth place at the last meet. And she was surprised to get a call to come back to the finals. And she finally passed the third line of throw to get to keep going. And she finally passed that line and all these kids. And when we're trying to keep Lindsay behind the throw of discus, don't be outside of what's happening, please. But she's got a strength to do. We got to work on the form. Then one of the kids, he has done a lot of track in the community. He's doing really good at golf. Miles is also working on the discus. He's got a little bit longer, it's just not going straight yet. So I think next year he can add that to the golf resume. Thank you. Thank you. and this was just great. I enjoyed it always coming to. I always say the best, if all those team that comes in, I'd say the best SGP driver. Because I do want to so a couple people on the thing. Mr. Nixon, who really is an assistant coach, he helped a lot this year, and just thank him for coming and supporting him, being there, really driving me around. So, thank you for being out there. I want to thank those folks who are here for being there, helping me out. And we do have a future qualifier, Colin Nixon.
Yay!
Here.
So I show them appreciation for this great event. We got some medals today on the Banquet Regional Qualifier 2017-18, and I want to make sure all the kids have one of these, so I get all the basketball players come on up. Free throws. Okay, the kids with the best percentage in these on the board. the point guard, and if these people won them a year, because we want them to be a hitter and a taker. So our steals leader and our assist leader was Emily. And after watching the film, I was really impressed with how many parents, when we traveled well at the playoff game, and it took me a while to watch the film. Yes, Emily had a big steal in Atlanta, but what I showed my mom and my dad is there were two girls that slid over and stopped her from making another pass that got them in that steal. So that as a team, they played great defense with 3 seconds left to win that game. As a kid can tell you, as a guest know, I like people that practice all the time. And our leader in practice rarely missed on the girls' side on the goal piece. They don't know. To get this, you have to be in practice 95% of the time. She missed like 2 minutes. And she was always in practice. Steady. Just like on the girl side, on the boy side, this young man, I don't want to shoot him because I know he's going to go against the wall. Our block leader and rebound leader, Bob Nixon. Yeah. And our I'm going to do two at a time. Okay. Number 3, the state seals. Number 7, the state insists, Emily Reeder.
Thank you.
see my trouble. Not starting, but starting from turning over the ball to your little 14-year-old out there in high school games. Then you saw how that happened in the years. You really started controlling the game a little bit. I think she's got a bright future. Our sixth man of the year, sometimes you get in foul trouble. You gotta bring somebody in and you gotta do their job. And kids is here to do that. It was amazing. Sixth man of the year, girls side, Tamlin Lane.
Thank you.
excited. I'm definitely going to miss him. I even told him I'd like him to change his name and shave his beard and come back next year. I'm avoiding being the purpose.
Thank you very much.